Alright, this took a little annoyance, but I think I got it. I just had to rise up first before turning that off, otherwise it got in my face. Okay. Now, what's the one last thing? So I turned off all the generators. Okay, I'm pretty sure I need to control that. Okay, stop sliding. Gonna happen. That's stopped. Is that just a button? Is that... What the hell just happened? Okay, thank Christ I was able to shoot that. Okay. So now this one needs to repel. This one, okay, let's stop there so that I have way in. Blue switch to repel. Red repel is green. Press a button. See the door. Oh, I'm an idiot. Other way. Somehow I keep forgetting about Newton. A little doggo. Okay. Alright. Door. This one looks less than good. Wait, how's this moving?
What is that? Something's happening.
Yes. We have creepy monsters from Creepville. Can't squeeze the squeezy.
Dax, I found files on Xander. He spent 10 years in a psycho ward screaming about something he called the Great Old One. It says he was trying to sacrifice animals to it. The doctors thought he was delusional.
I don't think he made it up.
There aren't any records of him being discharged. How did he get out?
Grookasbur. He didn't know about Xander. I'm gonna end this, Gamaji. Don't worry.
Hmm. Chicago. Okay, I have made it to this far. This one at least is reasonably straightforward, just a matter of getting these platforms lined up. Though I don't know if it's going to stay reasonably straightforward for very long, as it's, well, it's this game. Saving button. That way. I'm not sure though, you know? Yeah, I think I'm gonna turn it off. Red, green, doggo, should be de-doggoed. That did not work. Okay, I was thinking I was now right the first time. Luckily, it teleported me out here. Oh, for once it's being nice about checking points now, isn't it? Platform. Alright, let's do that. So I want to repel, so red, and green. Hooray! I got to bounce. And we're back into these things that don't seem to be taking me anywhere, just randomly
walking. Hey, Gamaji. You know those nasty fish that live on the bottom of the ocean? The ones that lure the little fish in with lights?
Yeah.
I know how the little fish feel.
Have you so when you're stuck? Okay. Where? This is different.
Here's a nice dark room. What could possibly go wrong?
Well, that's obviously not a good thing. I want to kill it with that. Forgetting doesn't work like magnets. Well, that didn't work. Please keep letting me keep the damn block. Okay, thank you. Give me the damn block. Explosive is this? Can I just turn him off now and have it? Absolutely not. Any kind of impact will set it off. Good. Cool. Frick. So red should do that. We need to suck down, so it needs to be green once it gets there. So green would blow it up, then red would push it, so if I made it green. Thank you. Killed the cannon. My face! Green. I mean, that's kind of what I need to do, right? I just need to go the right way. Hooray! Whew. That place of shite, and we're going to figure out what's this one. This loading screen is just starting to get a little old. I mean, I know what that's going on. This is the loading screen. But though it still does this though. So I mean, is that a loading screen or not? You'd think that would be a loading screen.
This must have been one of the facility rooms. It seems like another life. What happened to the sky?
Oh, Dax. Say, have you seen Cassandra? I wonder what I did with her.
Why are you doing this, Xander? Who are you?
Who I am isn't important. What matters is who you are. Who you were. And now, the sacrifice of you and the rest of the contestants will open the way for great Cthulhu! In each death, he stirs! Can't you feel it?
Well, obviously I can't stroll through there, now can I? Well, that's not helpful. That's just the way back out once I get out. Okay. That implies that there's gotta be something else down here worth getting. Okay, so that is red, so I do that, that'll suck it down. Ah, block. Good, a block. Or, okay, it sucked it down a little. I feel like I can get the block up there somehow, but I'm not really sure how. It's got to get on that platform, which means I somehow have to... Huh! Okay. There's got to be an easier way to do this than what I've been doing. It really does look like that's how I have to do, though. Okay. Okay, I think I don't need the cube anymore. Falling apart. What is falling apart? And wow, another slow motion whack in the head.
We are the seven who sealed the gate and closed the way for 1,000 years. Once again, the stars are right. We are reborn. But with our sacrifice, the way is opened once more. Cthulhu will walk this world again.
Wow. Alright. I think I'll end this one for now, because it's taking a little while on again, and we'll see what happens next time.